Wait a minute, Mike, I believe you owe us a beer.